Right, there it is. Still plenty you could do. And the smart box door is a lash up just to see what happens. And there's lots to touch up yet. But basically, change the opening here from that thing with a window bar in it. That still needs tidying up. Some more filler can be put in there, or plastic card and file to shape. The dome has been shortened by about a centimetre. I've removed the front splasher and put plastic card over there. You can see the colour has changed. I've not done anything with the chimney. That's the rear of it. It's the other side. So we'll see. Hello. And I still haven't tried it to see if it runs. So, fresh out of the box, and I haven't even run it on the layout. So there you are, just to remind you of what it was. It was a Thomas before it was changed. Bye-bye.